I started running cross country because I was coming near the end of my volleyball career, and I realized that I was about to be done being an athlete forever. You could still play games here or there, but in a competitive sense, like, it's almost over. And so I was really close with Coach Lauren as our strength coach, and we just got to talking. They needed some runners, and I was still going to be in school for another semester. And I just thought it would be a really cool opportunity. I mean, not many people can say that they played two college sports, so why not? The idea of running distance, given that I had never ran more than a mile at a time in my entire life, and that was only a few times, it was definitely scary at first. I mean, it was just something so new that I'd never done before. Something that I've realized, especially in my college career, whether it's athletics, academics, anything, is that things are intimidating, things are hard, especially when you've never done it before. But I didn't think that was a reason not to do it. You know, just because I haven't done it before doesn't mean. It wasn't a reason to, like, scare me away from it. I always knew that I was a fighter and I'm not one to give up easily. But this has definitely shown me to, like, what extent that I won't stop just because something is hard. You know, I will find ways to work around things. It just tells you how to give your all, even if you think, like, even if you don't understand what your all is, just to keep going and then just to keep getting better. Heck yeah, I'm a runner. I mean, this is something that I love. I mean, right from the get-go, yeah, it was hard, but I enjoyed just the atmosphere and the community of it. The community alone had me fall in love with it enough to push through the miserable, like, getting your mileage up, everything, just not being used to running. But now I love both. I love the community sense of it, but I also love running, and running will be something I do for the rest of my life.